Somebody worship the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Somebody worship the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hand and wave it in the house.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hand and worship God.
Hallelujah.
Somebody call his name.
Jesus.
Somebody call his name.
Jesus.
Oh, worship God in the house. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Clap your hands and worship God. Clap those holy hands and worship God in the house. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise God, bless the Lord. At this time, I turn over to Pastor Reed in Jesus' name.
Praise God. Testify, somebody testify. Somebody testify. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God. Somebody jump on your feet and testify.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise God. God is a good God. Hallelujah. And he's worthy to be praised. He's a young girl keeper, a young man keeper, an old woman, an old man keeper. He's saved, he keep, and he's satisfied. Take a step tonight from sin to grace. God bless us every soul.
Praise God. I believe your testimonies are in the house. Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Bless God.
God is good.
Amen.
And God, I can tell you, God saved one like me. You couldn't talk to me. As if you look for me too hard, we're ready to fight.
Mm.
But I can tell you, God has changed my life.
Thank you, Jesus.
And if anything is in here, I can tell you, can come and take a taste of God, of the goodness of God.
Yes.
You pray for me in Jesus' name.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Come on, tell of the goodness of Jesus, somebody else. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God.
God bless the Lord. Somebody worship God in the house. Somebody worship God in the house. Praise God. Truly tonight I can say that I answer the master's call. I come thus far, final fall, but I feel like pressing on. I can remember in 2002 when I drive my car over to Ochi. Coming back from Ochi, the devil tried to kill me, but yet I'm still here worshiping God. Turn over the car over in a 9 mile. Let me tell you something, oh God good. He turned the car over in a 9 mile. The car crush up, mash up. And when I push out my hand like this, when the people them come and say, yes, him dead, and I push my hand like this, and when I feel it and I feel no blood, and when I kick out my foot like this, no bone, no broke, I just say, thank you, Jesus. I am still afraid. Tonight, you can take a step before it's too late. Come and taste, because on this side, it's sweeter than over there. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. It should have members popping up, man, testifying. Come on, brethren, you're here.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Somebody pop up and share the goodness of God.
Praise the Lord, church. Praise the Lord, church.
Praise the Lord,
church. Praise the Lord, church.
Praise
the Lord, church.
Yes, God.
Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
We're going to have to praise my God because I'm coming from a mighty long way. Last night I get up to testify. But the Spirit didn't give me to testify. I feel like testify tonight. Because sometimes, you know, when you look and see where you are coming from. Brethren, I'm not coming from a sweet mama home. All right. I grew as a street kid. Yeah. I grew up there as a lion. I was a tree kid, general. I'm up to everything that's bad. I don't know who don't know me. When you talk about general, when you talk about humanizer, I mean that. I was a person like that. You couldn't find nothing good about me. I would just look at you like that and just tie you out a bush, make you eat grass, take your money and go. I was that kind of person. I was a hombre. When a man, you hear the kind of man on the street, hombre. He's the highest standard of general. That's why the other day I testified and said, boy, I have to give God thanks enough for saving grace. Because if I wasn't saved, I would be one of the biggest scammers in Jamaica. Because everything comes down to make money me in it. I was that kind of person. But thank God for Bishop Reed and Pastor Reed when they bring this ministry to see the growth. God has saved me. I don't go out of that ministry by myself. God lead me there. Because, you know, he put me through a test. And when he put me through a test, I tried to sleep like Jonah and run away. But I couldn't run. God lead me to the church. And I'm so glad tonight I can stand in this congregation and tell any of my sinner friend out there that the same thing God do for me, he can do greater for you. Because I was a piece of old scrap metal. Sure down. But God find use for me. He mold me again and make me a fine vessel. He will mold you too. Serve God before it's too late.
Praise God. Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord. Shall we praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Shall we praise
the Lord?
Praise the Lord. Glory to God as I hear someone say, thank God for Calvary. Glory to God. Thank him for his son that died for me. Glory to God. If it's not the love of Almighty God, glory to God, I want to stand on my feet tonight. Glory to God. Praise God. I give my life to Almighty God from 18 years now. Glory to God. And here I am tonight, lifting up the name of Jesus. Glory to God, because I know that better is there for me. Glory to God, I know that better is there for you. Glory to God, only thing you have to do, let's give God a chance into your life. Glory to God, praise God. Me a celebrating where Almighty God bring me from. Glory to God, I wouldn't know that I could stand here tonight to lift up his name, to call out his name, to tell someone about the love of Almighty God. Amen. Glory to God, praise God, me a celebrating. First time when you look at me, glory to God, you never know that I would have life until now. Glory to God.
Jesus.
I was look so bad, glory to God, praise God, but tonight I can stand up. I can shout. I can dance. And tell someone about the love of Almighty God.
Glory
because
God.
Victory is there for me.
Praise
glory
God.
To God. Praise God. Me celebrating. When we jump into the hands of God. Glory to God. Me tell you. There is nothing better.
Amen.
Glory to God. You can jump into a better hands.
You,
but
Jesus.
The hands of Almighty God. Me tell you, my brethren. Sinner friend, just give your life to Almighty God. Give him a chance into your life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God, because it is there for me. It is there for you. Glory to God, praise God. When Almighty God call you, don't be unruly to him. Glory to God, because I know that when him call me that night, glory
thank
to God,
you,
and when
Jesus.
I walk up,
praise God.
Glory to God, praise God. And I said, I'm going to give Almighty God a chance into my life. Glory to God, here I am tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God, I feel like a lion.
Worship the Lord tonight.
I feel like a lion in Almighty God's hands. Glory to God, because the strength of God is carrying me to and fro to tell someone about the love of God.
Amen.
Glory to God, thank God for Bishop Watson that night. Glory to God, when he come to Mountain Valley, when I stepped up and said, yes, I'm going to give him a chance into my life.
Yes.
So,
I'm
celebrating. Better is there for each and every one of us. God bless you.
God bless you too. Praise God. Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
the
Lord.
I am blessed from my head and to my toe.
Yes.
And why I am blessed from my head and to my toe is because the blood of Jesus has sought me and it has brought me from a mighty long way. Brethren, had I made up mine to serve God. When I hear the word of God, one night I sit at my house in Eglinton by Bishop Watson and Pastor Brown. I have the craving on my breast to go right around the little stone to go and smoke. And praise God, that night when I went to light that cigarette, the matches draw, but the cigarette couldn't ever light.
Amen.
And thank God, I threw the cigarette away.
Thank you, Jesus.
And brethren, the road is so rough for me. The road is so tough for me. But I make heaven my choice.
Amen.
And I had a made up mind last week, Tuesday, gone 3 fully here, my husband have taken away by death. And thank God I am here said way.
Amen.
We never went to church, one of us. You never see one going to church. You totally live like Isaac and Rebecca. And thank God he gone on before. But I'm still here. I'm still on the battlefield.
Praise
God. Because I know something is there for me.
Yes.
And when I know that something is there for me, I'm not going to reverse my car back way.
Thank you, Jesus.
If I reverse my car back way, I know my light will dim. And I just don't want my light to dim. My unsaved friend, Christian life, you don't buy it. It is only that one thing in God's world is free, is Christian life. You don't have to pay no money. You don't have to give nothing at all. Only thing you want to give to God, give him your heart.
Amen.
Give him just a place in your heart. And when you give him a place in your heart, and you give him a room in your heart, and then he will take care of you.
Praise God.
Continue to pray for me, for because I mean well in Jesus' name.
If it
wasn't Bishop Watson and Pastor Brown, I don't know where I'd be tonight. The nicest hairstyle, the nicest dress, the nicest shoes, I know I would have it. For because I know that I would look up to it. But I know that is all the sin, shame, and disgrace. But heaven is your chest.
Thank God. Have to be for Jesus now. Praise the Lord. Alright, we'll take two. We'll take two more. Praise God. Make it short.
Shall worship the Lord. Shall worship the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I shall good. I feel happy. Enjoy. Enjoy. Good morning. I feel good this morning. I pray. I pray to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Praise God. Good to pray and feel the joy of God in your soul. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. We need to hear you testify, brother. Come. Amen. Praise God.
Praise the Lord, church.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, church.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just want to testify to everyone that tonight that I'm glad that I became a Christian. I don't remember how many years ago. But I'm glad I became a Christian. Anyway, I know that I'm a living testimony tonight that God answers prayers. God answers prayers. How do I know that? I asked the Lord to edify three things in my life. That's my church, my school, and my home, my family. And so far, as all of you can see, my church is being edified, and also my school. The only one thing left is my home. Praise God. And I would just like to sing this song tonight to him. Before all of this took place, I sung this song at my church. And then everything just started happening for me. Praise God. So I just want to sing it again because I love my blessing from God. Praise God. Hallelujah.
God Almighty reigns.